Making pizza cheeseburgers using Meat District's the OG Chuck Brisket and Short Rib Burger Patty. We're searing them up with salt and pepper. For our garlic butter, we're mixing up butter, garlic, and basil paste. After we flip them, we're gonna add mozzarella cheese, pepperoni, and we're gonna torch it. When those are done, we're gonna smear garlic butter on our buns and toast them. We're going garlic bun, marinara sauce, our burger patty, and more marinara sauce. We're grubbing, people.